So we're going to intro the YouTube video in 3, 2, 1. Well, what's going on, guys? Aaron with SPG here, and we are back on Feed the Beast with Jeremy for another episode. And today we are going to be setting up quite a few things. We will be, Jeremy is going to be setting up the quarry to be powered a little bit better. And then we are going to take a cut. I'm going to set up a few things over here, and then we'll cut over to my perspective so you guys can watch us kind of set up the farm. And those are the plans for this episode. And if you do enjoy the episode, be sure to leave a like. It's always appreciated. Comment down below what kind of machines and stuff you'd like us to see next and build next, and what you think of the city so far. And if you haven't subscribed already, be sure to subscribe. And other than that, we're going to get started.
All right. Time to go build a steam dynamo aqueous accumulator. Okay, so first we're going to go down in our little cave and take apart all of this because, well, it needs to come apart. All right. Get rid of these. Don't need this stuff anymore. Well, that was not supposed to break the wall. What?
Huh? No, I'm just messed up the infinite water source I was supposed to be setting up. Ah.
Put my armor back on.
So while Jeremy is doing that, I am doing the same thing pretty much over in the farm area that we've got set up, so you guys aren't missing anything. We're both doing the same thing, just in different areas.
I'm about to start building stuff, so alright, the first thing we're going to be building is actually the steam dynamo, because I know Aaron already has one of these, but I don't know if he recorded building it.
I did not, so this way they can do it. Do you have enough to build two by any chance?
I don't have enough gears. Wait, yeah, I think I can make another one.
Oh, yeah, if you can make two, will you make two? You need four gears.
I don't have another silver on me.
Alright, I'll bring you a silver.
Okay.
Just because I forgot I needed two here.
I see.
Because it's got to power a whole bunch of stuff.
And that is my steam dynamo. Build that one. And after that is the aqueous accumulator, which, if I remember right, is those, tin and glass? Not glass. What's the top? Redstone. Nope. Oh, duh. Nope, I really don't remember how to build this. Okay, well, let's look it up.
The aqueous accumulator?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Oh, the bucket, duh.
Do you need one, or do you have an empty one?
I can make an empty one real quick.
Here, I'll bring you one. I got it. And I'm right here. I had to drop the silver off anyway.
Cool.
You just needed one silver, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oops.
There you go.
Thank you. Alright. Bucket. Machine frame.
Oh, because of the wood. Alright, we gotta fix that.
Tin. And then sides are glass and a pneumatic servo. So we have the servo. Aqueous accumulator. And you wanted another dynamo.
Oh yeah, I need another steam dynamo.
Yep.
I'm a coming. Do you have wood on you by any chance?
Yeah, there's some in the chest right behind me.
Alright. Well, there's just cows, so I'm going to start breeding them so we can get food going.
I see.
Let me know when you've got the dynamo.
Almost done.
How are you building it?
Portable crafting table.
Oh. Oh. Fun.
Yep. Oh, right. That goes there, and that goes there. There we go. There you go.
Thank you.
Alright, now that we have these set up, we can put our pipes together, which is lead and copper, so that it reduces server lag. I think we only need one of these.
The fluid ducts ones?
Yeah. One set.
Yeah, you should.
Okay, and the other one is the energy conduits.
Yeah, the only thing that I'm thinking now is that our quarry is much bigger than the standard quarry.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll have to check it out. We may need double steam dynamos down there.
Perhaps.
To power it enough, but we hopefully won't. Just in case, that's just...
Okay, and that should be enough leadstone energy conduits. So, let's get started. First place to start, we put the steam dynamo down. And then we move on to the aqueous accumulator, which we're going to put in a little bit of a hole in the ground.
Did you make your unlimited water source?
That is what I am about to do, sir.
Let's just grow some of this up really quick. So I can go get... I'm going to go get the cows. And while he's making his water source, just really quick, just to let you guys know, we... Anytime that we do a recording for Feed the Beast, we also are streaming live to Twitch, which is linked down in the description below.
Yep.
So be sure to check out the Twitch if you can. We stream once a day, every day. We try to do twice a day, but we always make sure to do at least once a day. And it is between 2 and 4 Mountain Standard Time during the day, or between 11 and midnight Mountain Standard Time.
I know I forgot something.
What did you forget?
Coal.
You should have a bunch. I had you mine out a bunch.
I put it away.
Oh. Well, that was supposed to... Yeah, that's why I had you mine it out.
It's fine. I got plenty.
Okay. I'm just going to set this up really quick. Just to get them in there. Come here, cow. Mm-hmm. Good cow.
In there.
Good
load
cow.
Up the steam. Oh, I see how this works. Okay.
That's cool, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I took all the wheat out of my hand, and now this cow. Yeah, so I know our next project for both areas is going to be auto, fully automating the steam farms.
Mm-hmm.
And by that means we're going to have a little tree farm that's underground. Cow, could you not? Why are you walking on the fences instead of getting in here?
Ooh, it is super fast now. This thing's going to have a lot of power. It's actually growing in power like the actual quarry's base, so it's even if this somehow shuts off, it'll stay on for maybe another extra minute.
Yeah.
Which is cool. Yep.
That's why I kind of... Yeah. So the automated system, because I've been doing a bunch of research on it. You see how much faster it is?
Oh, yeah. It's awesome.
Yeah. I've been doing a lot of research on the Feed the Beast stuff because you guys definitely seem to enjoy it. And the automated farm, what you do is you just go underground somewhere, which it'll probably be under the factory here. And you just set up a little tree farm with what we're going to set up as far as the farming stuff goes. And with that, it will auto-harvest the trees, and then it'll put half in the top of a redstone furnace. And half in the bottom of a furnace, and then it'll make charcoal, and it'll send the charcoal back to the steam dynamo. So with the unlimited water source and essentially unlimited charcoal, you now have unlimited power, and it took minimal resources until we can get things like the nuclear reactor set up.
Mm-hmm.
Which is really nice.
Okay. So now are we going to work on your farm?
In just a second. Yep.
Okay. Well, I'm happy that this was so easy to power.
Yeah, it's nice, huh?
Oh yeah, it's a lot faster than it used to be.
And we put the power in there.
We're definitely gonna have to update the sorting.
Yeah, well, it didn't have anything for a long time, so we'll do that off camera.
Mm-hmm.
We'll update that. Yeah, so let's go ahead and see. Make sure, I'm just making sure I've got everything that I need for the farm here. I think I do. If we don't, we can always make it. So, yeah, Jeremy, if you want to come on down these. So, into here, and I am going to have to go home because I didn't bring this stuff for
what
the...
What do you need?
I didn't bring this stuff for the upgrades.
Oh.
So, not a big deal, though. Not a big deal.
Double this dynamo power.
Is where the planter goes.
Mm-hmm.
And the planter needs to be powered. So we run this over to the steam dynamo.
Mm-hmm.
And now... Oh.
Do you want me to do the other one?
No, it only needs one power.
Oh, okay.
So now it's got its power, so we need to go back up through the ground.
Hi.
I just wanted to say hi. Okay, so normally this planter will do a 3x3 area, so 3 on all sides. We're going to upgrade it to do an 11x11. So.
That's actually probably going to go... That might go past this water. Or, wait. 3x3 as in...
Let me check.
Just this 9-block area? Or
yeah,
11?
It does a 9-block area.
Oh, okay. So then 11x11 will be perfectly fine.
It's going to... No, because, yeah, it does... So it does 9-block. And yeah, and then 11 total?
Five.
I think. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
It'll go to right there.
Let me... Yeah, I know that. I've already set that up. I just need to make sure that we're doing this right. So I'm going to do the quartz upgrade, which increases the radius by 8. The normal radius... Well, I can just look in the planter
and
see.
It increases the radius by 8?
Yeah, so it makes it 11x11. So yeah, so this goes... in a 9-block. So if you look at the planter, it'll show you where it plants.
Mm-hmm.
So 3.
So is that what all these colors are?
Yeah, because it'll plant something different in every one if you want. I mean.
Mm-hmm.
So realistically, we'll have like 2 rows of wheat. So yeah, so 11x11, I set it up right.
Okay.
Because the end of this right here will be the 5th one. So this is where the harvester will go. Just like that. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, is it on the 5th one?
That one's past the 5th one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And is it 5 and then 1, or is it 5? Yeah, because it's got to go just outside the radius, I believe.
So that it can plant stuff there would make sense.
Yeah. And I don't think that's facing the right way. It's got to go that way. And then we put the fertilizer in. And I'm just going to fill up the fertilizer here. While we can do this, we are... one shy on the fertilizer to fill it again.
Is this backwards as well?
I don't think so.
I mean, it looks like that would be the processor part.
Yeah, it is backwards.
Okay.
So it needs to go like this. There we go. Yeah, because this will run into this building, which will be the barn house once it's built.
Mm-hmm.
So now we go back underneath. And we... run down underneath. Dang, one off. We go underneath here with our energy conduits. And
nope, has to be from the top. See how it doesn't connect?
I'm probably gonna need more of these.
I have 6 on me that you can have.
I thought I grabbed enough, but I definitely... Thank you.
There you go.
I mean, it's not like they're hard to make.
Yeah, those are cheap.
There we go. Yeah, because I've
You are trapped.
Says you. Boom. Untrapped.
Congratulations.
I just wrecked our floor.
Yep.
It's okay. The whole floor is going to be done. So, okay. There's that. Oh, man. I should probably realistically have a third steam dynamo in here, shouldn't I?
Maybe.
One that runs to the... No, I don't think, because the planter's not going to be using power all the time.
More than likely, no.
So, and neither is the fertilizer. So, yeah, I'm going to need, for sure, more of these. So...
I have the stuff to make them on me.
Will you make some?
No, I don't have any lead on... Oh, wait, yes, I do. I have the lead block I brought with me.
I like that the opaque fluiducts still show you what's in them if you...
Oh, yeah, if you mouse over
them. So
yeah.
When we set up the whole lava stuff, we'll be able to actually do
That's
good.
That's all I had. I don't have any more redstone.
6... Oof. Oof. We're going to be cutting it close to 3.
Nope. It's not going to make
4, it. 5, 6. We're 2 off. Wait.
Okay. 1, it's 2.
No, it's 3.
Really?
Yeah.
Looks like 2 to me.
It's 3 off because it'll go 1, 2,
2,
3.
Nope. Guarantee it's 2, sir.
1. It might be 2 because it'll curve, I guess, to catch. Yeah, if you just run and make those really quick,
yep.
I'm going to hop back up. So the fertilizer has that. The harvester will just harvest whatever is there. The planter is at a 3x3 right now, so I got to make the upgrades first anyway. This grass is growing really fast.
Here you go.
Did you throw them at me? Make it rain.
Okay. I gave you 2.
Alright. Let me see if I can manage to do this. Alright, got it. So it will curve. Oof. It will curve, so this should be powered now. It is. It's all powered. It's idle work energy. Yeah, so this...
Oh, that's a lot of fertilizer.
What does this max out at? It maxes out at 32,000, and the steam dynamo...
40K.
Can provide 40... Uh-oh. And this maxes out at 8, so bam!
I think we should put an energy conduit in the middle of these two, just so that in case they need to pull from the other one.
I feel like that would break things.
Not really.
Because then they'd just be transferring energy back and forth.
No.
We're good. We are exactly where it needs to be.
All right.
Because this, the harvester takes, what does it say? I think it says...
16.
Yeah. So the fertilizer, for whatever reason, takes the most. But the fertilizer and the planter take 40,000 exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Together.
Yep.
So now I just need to make the quartz upgrade. And I've got to run home to get that stuff. So
okay.
Let's do that really quick.
I will follow you.
It's really funny that your TP to my house is better than mine.
Oh, you were behind me.
Yeah, I teleport outside.
I teleport to right in front of your door.
Right. How did that happen?
What happened?
Oh, no, I put it away. Okay. Whew. I thought for a second...
I love how you have furnaces as pillars.
You like that? It's because aesthetics.
I know.
It was driving me crazy.
What this was is I driving doing? Me crazy.
The radius increase. So I need redstone. Yeah. And I need gold ingots because I need to transform them into nuggets. Grab my crafting table. And I need 3. And they don't stack. 2, 3. That should increase them all right. This is our way of sleeping, so we don't actually have to sleep. Because ain't nobody got time for that. I'm going back to the quarry.
Okay.
And, yep, the house... Oh, yeah, you missed the stream. We spent like 4 hours the other day in stream building up the house because we needed more storage. I'm going to go see if these cows can breed yet so I can...
Oh, you captured cows. I didn't even know.
Yeah. That's what I needed the wood for. Wait, one of them escaped. Oh, no, he didn't. He just changed color. Okay, so...
I see...
Yeah, there's 2 and a baby.
2 cows and a baby.
Well, this cow was white, though.
2 like, cows and 3 babies.
I just got reverse Michael Jackson'd. How does that happen?
Ask Michael Jackson.
Well, I got reverse Jackson'd.
Exactly. So, I mean, he's the only one that could possibly know how he might turn back.
Okay, so put the upgrade in there. In there. And I'm still not really sure. And in there. So, but this isn't giving me an 11 by 11.
I think it's only going to do, like, an area. Like, it should still probably only do 9 items, but it can do it in a bigger thing, you know?
Alright, so let me just fill these with seeds, then. And I don't think that I have to till the ground. I think it does it for me. Wait, yes. Oh. Wait. So how does this work? How does this work? Let me get
okay, which one did you put it in?
Do you have seeds?
Not on me. I can go grab a ton.
Yeah, if you have... because I had a bunch. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this just does 1... row, I guess. Okay, that takes those and it plants them over there.
There you go.
Oh. Okay. Alright.
Whoa.
That makes sense.
The fertilizer is pulsing and the harvester is moving. That's cool.
Oh, I have my animations turned off. Okay, so,
yellow. Did you put it in, like, the blue one?
Blue.
Or the light blue?
Purple. Light blue goes that way. So, if I just put seeds in all of this, then I do this, where does that put it? Right there.
Where did you put the seeds? Oh, with it's all they're all over the place, bro.
No, I planted that last time.
No, there are one.
Oh yeah, it's just putting it all over the place. 4 different
spots. Yeah, throw a whole stack in there.
Oh, you only have to put it in a corner.
Yeah, you only put it in one, and it'll work too.
Now, does it? I don't think.
Wow, it is growing fast too. Let's look at this fertilizer. Well, it's using the fertilizer slowly. Okay. And the harvester isn't harvesting it, obviously. Should probably hook that up to a chest, huh?
Yeah, eventually.
This is going outside of where...
Why is it behind the harvester?
Because radius is a thing.
Yeah, but I...
Not diameter.
I calculated.
Radius versus diameter. Radius plus 8, not diameter.
Yeah, okay, so 3 plus 8 isn't...
No, because it's a 3 by 3, so the current radius is 1. So it's a 9 out.
On both sides?
All sides.
Hmm. Oh yeah, because the 3x3 only does 1 out.
Yep.
And then this adds 8. Okay. Alright, that's fine. We can just move the farm closer. Except, alright, let's... We need to now move this. And these.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it needs to be here.
Wait, I can't get out. It needs to be here.
That's where the block needs to go, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 goes here. We're gonna need more energy conduits.
Yep.
Alright. I'll be at home crafting things.
Alright, I'm just gonna get this all fixed up here.
Apparently had enough materials in my bags to make one more.
Okay, so... Well, it's a good thing we cleared out all of this area.
Mm-hmm.
Already. We'll have to come in and do some more terraforming a little later. How many more do you have?
16.
Oh, can I have them? Can I has? Thank you. Thank you. Alright, let's connect this up. Maybe that's why the fertilizer wasn't working.
No, the fertilizer was running. It wasn't, like, throwing all of it at it. I don't know why, but...
Yeah, that's what I mean. Maybe that's why it wasn't, Oh, look at that. Perfect. I was not even counting. Okay, are those... Those are still getting power. Let's go up. Will you just harvest all those seeds really quick? None of my buckets have water. The upgrade needs to go back in there. Oh, I walked right into that. And the upgrade needs to go back into there. As does the fertilizer. And then this all needs to be replaced with dirt. I don't think you need water, because, like, I don't know how that would actually even work.
I don't think it needs water either, because, I mean, I haven't put any water down. I mean, these were already watered plots before I put the water down.
Yeah. No, I know that. I'm just...
Also, stone and sand. How much dirt do you have?
A lot.
Okay.
Do 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 do. The struggles.
Okay. I'll fix what I broke.
Trying to get this set up right, but you know. Oh, okay. Apparently, a lot is not enough. Wait, it is enough.
Yeah, we're done.
Just barely. Okay, so now these are all set up. Oh, it's wait. I'm one short. I'm gonna steal this piece of dirt right here. Wait.
There's another one.
Damn it. Okay. Ah.
This dirt that you dug up also.
No. Oh yeah, it is inside. Jeez.
I got it.
Okay, I think we're ready. So, I need the seeds. Shout out to Wolfio123 for tuning into the stream. Nice to see you. Okay. And then... But what if I want these to be different?
Well, try pulling it only into one... Or, hang on. Try using these filter. As well. Try using those as well. Just drop down for a sec. There you go.
So, okay, wait. So, yellow and... Okay, so if I put a carrot in yellow, purple, and white...
Those are potatoes.
Or potatoes. I have carrots. And then I put seeds on either side of it. I put the potato.
You just throw everything in there. Hmm. I don't think he wants to plant potatoes.
No, he definitely doesn't want to plant potatoes. Wait, unless... Where's all of this getting planted? Just randomly.
And it stopped. Oh.
Okay.
Why? So, I don't understand this thing.
I don't know. I'm gonna have to do some more research. Anyway, for now, we can just fill it with seeds.
Mm-hmm.
It's not taking one of the seeds for some reason, but that's fine.
We're gonna have to get more seeds.
Yeah. And it's using the fertilizer? It's not using the fertilizer. This all has power. I don't really understand how this thing even works. I planted everything. So how do I plant potatoes?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, there we go.
Oh, did it work?
Yeah.
Cool.
And this thing is using the fertilizer, but it's not fertilizing very fast. And the harvester obviously can't do anything yet. But we definitely need...
More seeds.
A transport pipe to a chest as well. So I'm gonna go grab this chest.
Okay.
Actually, I think I can just break half of this. Steal this chest.
Oh boy.
Transport pipe. Chest. Okay, now if I cheeky cheat here for a second.
How dare you?
And I bone meal that, is the harvester gonna harvest it? No. Does it only harvest once everything is complete, or... this is an epic failure.
Mm-hmm.
We may have to do some more research, guys, but we got it set up, so there's that. In between episodes, Jeremy and I will figure out how the heck this thing works, and get that all set up. We'll stream build the actual farmhouse itself, and then in the next episode, we will be... What are we doing next, Jeremy? What do we have planned?
Well, our quarry is running properly now, so we can be working on that again.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of that's going to be stream stuff, resetting up the sorting system and all that. The quarry is out of coal.
That was fast.
Yeah, so I you know what? Actually, just in the comments down below, guys, let us know what you want to see us do next, and we'll knock that out. What kind of machines you guys want to see? What's next for the factories? Stuff like that. Be sure to tune into the streams so you can keep up with everything that's going on. And other than that, thanks for tuning in. If you enjoyed the epic... Wait, it harvested stuff. Wait. Okay.
What'd you figure out?
I didn't figure out anything, but it worked. Oh, okay. So we got it working. We just need a bunch more seeds. We need to do some research on how to actually set it up into different rows. And then we will get started on the next thing, guys. But like I said, if you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment on what you want to see next, and if you haven't already, be sure to hit that subscribe button. It really helps us out, and it brings you guys excellent content from all of us over here at SPG. Stay tuned in the coming weeks for some major announcements. If you were on the stream today, you might have got a sneak peek of those. And other than that, guys, we just want to say thank you. This was Aaron and Jeremy with SPG. Have a good day.
Later.